Hi, in this video, we will learn about assignment operators. Assignment operators are used to assign some value to a variable or a constant. These are the basic assignment operators. The first operator is an equal to operator. We have been using this since the starting of this course. But what this does is C equals to A plus B. In this example, this is assigning the sum of A and B to the value C. The second operator is a plus equal to operator. For example, C plus equal to A, what this will do is C equals to C plus A. So this basically assigns the sum of value on left hand side and the value on right hand side to the value on left hand side. Similarly, we have minus equal to, multiply equal to, divide equal to and remainder equal to. These all perform similar to the plus equal to operator. Now let us see a practical implementation of these assignment operators in our playground.
In the first line itself, we have used an assignment operator to assign a value to the variable m and the value is 5. In the next line, we are performing an operation on m and that will result in the meaning of this line is m equals to m plus 5. This is a shorthand for writing the same statement that we can write like m equals to m plus 5. So the result of this will be, now the value of m will be 10, that is 5 plus 5, as you can also see here. After that, similar to that operation, this shorthand operation will give the same result as this operation, that is m equals to m multiplied by 2. So the current value of m is 10, as we have incremented m by 5 in the previous step. So now 10 is multiplied by 2 and this will give the result as 20. Now m is 20, so this line will give m equals to m by 5. So 20 divided by 5 will give 4 as a result. And in the next line, we are performing a remainder operation that will give m equals to m modular 3. So this will divide 4 by 3, like 4 divided by 3, and the remainder of this will be 1. So the output is 1. This is how we can use assignment operators in our Swift language. Thank you.